Saturday, 10:47 a.m.
What up, it's Jimmy, man. Hope everything is well, man.
All right, folks. This is Tech Wars Online 2 beta. Okay. It's on Steam. It's on sale on Steam right now through the holidays. It's December 24th, 2017. My handle is Excavation Pro, and the channel you're watching here is Excavation TV. So, the game itself is on sale right now. I purchased it in Canada for around $9 without tax. So, if you thinking of getting this game, now is a good time to do it. If you have any questions, feel free to leave some questions in the comments there. hopefully, I'll see them here. I'm checking chat here, so I will... try or do anything that you say I should do. Feel free to check out my blog on Excavation TV to leave tips, tricks, or even cheats or whatever. It's always nice to kind of get a heads up or you know, a first look at things people find. So, yeah, check out excavationtv.com. And there'll be a blog there referencing the game itself. Alright. So, Let's first of all, I always go through the settings of the game. So of course we're gonna make sure everything seems to be set. I don't know. It looks okay. I'm running a 1060 graphics card, so you know I'm upper mid range. Let's see here. Sensitivity. So it looks like we're gonna be running. I don't play with the keyboard, guys. I play with the G13. So keyboard, it's a little cumbersome for typing for me. I gotta kind of turn to the side here. But I run a G13 gamepad, and I run a Razer Nega mouse with the buttons on the side of it. So I keybind a lot of stuff. So what do we got here? Fire current weapon. Change arm. Oh yeah, okay. And open this window. Okay, there we go. It's all pretty simple. Q, E, Z, C are abilities. So we got... Oh, so our abilities are kind of down and up. Okay, well, that's interesting. Well, you know what, guys? I'm going to change that right off the bat. Reason is, like I said, I'm running a Naga. So what we are going to do is we're going to go ability... We're going to go ability 1. Oh, can I change it? I'd like to change it. Can it... Wow, maybe I can't change it. Enable by pressing spacebar. What in the hell? Enable ability by pressing the spacebar. Well, okay. I could play with the controller also, it looks like. That'd probably be easier. Maybe I should. I do have a very nice gamepad. Well, we'll try it here. What we're going to do is we'll try it with the normal controls. And if I struggle at all, we'll go the other route. I was really hoping to change this QE stuff. Honestly, I'd like to change that to something else so I can keybind it, but okay. Still beta, maybe we can later. Okay, guys, right on. For now, we're going to cancel. Doesn't look like we can do much there. Go to play. See what this bad boy's all about. So first off, we're gonna pick a side. Well, it looks like we got some kind of, doesn't really have a names. We got blue and white and green and black. I don't know. What's the Kato? Oh, here we go. I'm sorry. Okay, so flat out is a Stormtrooper class battle mech created by the Kato Corporation. Its high fire rate and high mobility make the mech a truly deadly weapon in any battle. It is armed with an automatic AKT-14 pulse cannon, special biological substance, allowing them to literally eat through enemy mech armor. Every mech of the Kato Corporation can use a clot for temporary invulnerability against any shells with a metal core. Okay. Dominion. Fisher is a Stormtrooper class battle mech created by the Russian company Dominion. The model is a perfect combination of speed and military might. It is armed with the JB-800 automatic weapon, a close-range SM laser, and a Jeremiah missile platform. Okay, its special harpoon ability creates true chaos on the battlefield. Harpoon ability. Every mech of the Dominion company can call a drone airstrike. Oh yeah, okay, well that's kind of interesting. So we get airstrikes or clots for temporary invulnerability. So basically what? If they airstrike you, you want to use that and then you mitigate the whole works. But you don't get any extra damage, so who gets the better damage? Looks like this guy's all go, and this guy's kind of... Well, decisions. Let's start with this one. Can always pick something else. Okay, so, looks like we're building a robot here, folks. What do we got? We got 1919 flat out. Cool. ETK weapon. Max distance, abilities, okay. We got some credits up here. We got battle auto. We got profiles. Okay, here's my profile. Best player. Okay, get to see kind of what's going on there. Favorite mechs, looks like I got a couple. Something going on there anyways. Let's go to techs. So this is under tech. Oh, I see what we got going here. Okay, so we can start buying whatever we want after that, right? Like, looks like I can buy an A Fisher, an A2 Fisher on the other side if I want. Or should I save up for a destroyer right off the bat, eh? You know, instead of splitting it. Well, I think we will just... Excuse me. Well, for now, we're just going to keep on keeping on. So, we're back to the hangar. Sure. Let's battle. Just go into a battle and see what happens. Alright. Well, controls feel nice. Yeah, I like that. I really like that, to be honest. Okay, I see how it works. So when you walk, you hold the direction you want to go. It's not like you spin or anything. Because I was expecting... Okay, I see. Yeah, that's good. I like this. This is neat. Oh, shit. I just bombed my dude somehow. The right trigger. I'm following this guy. He looks tougher than me. Okay, and then it looks like our moves are down there. So I got some kind of nuke shell. I got shield, it looks like. And then that... stuff I just shot. Where are they? Oh, there he is. Yeah, fire. Heck yeah. You know what, I'm not gonna lie, for first jumping into this. Oh crap, go back up. First jumping into this, it feels pretty damn good. Oh, I got wrecked. I'm still kind of face rolling this, but... Okay, so what happened there? Hints. Okay, so... Alright, we're in a respawn type of mode here. I gotta learn to play it like max range, it looks like. Crap. That's the shit. Oh, go this way. Yeah, see, right? You want to play like max range. Hey, piss on this guy. This is good. Not gonna lie to you, this is okay. Shift can run. It might be better with the controller, though. You know? I'm gonna try with controller after, just once we get a few games in here. Oh, they roasted me. Huh. The enemy captures the center. Okay, and I can switch it that. I get you. I'm getting it. I'll be a ninja here before long. Yeah! No, I'm staying here to guard, so... She needs me to do something. Oh! Oh, I see what that wasp is. Okay, I get it. Wasp is like close and go. Shoot, oh, I closed my browser. I got it. I'm still kind of face rolling it, but. Alright. I think Zed's a shield, but I don't know. Heck am I? Oh, there you go. That guy rips. I'm a ninja though. Because capturing flights is more important than the actual battle. Come on, baby. See, like ninja. Alright, well, I don't know. Well, I'll tell you, for just, I'm not usually the best at just jumping on just whatever games. Picking off really quick, but this feels really good. So, kudos to you guys for making it feel nice. I didn't expect it to be like that. Oh, shoot. Run, man, run! Uh-oh, I'm in trouble. Oh no! I seen him, he was tanky. Ah! Oh, I'm hooped. Look at, they're banging me.
Hardware inspection is required.
It's over.
Your control point is being captured.
Yeah, come on, boys. Still trying to get used to this. Running a little bit. Yeah. Where's he? Oh, come on. Got stuck on that thing. Darn it. Oops. wish the view was up just a hair more. Like, I know it kind of makes it whatever, but, you know. Sucker. Oh, they got me. Ha ha. Oh, they're overwhelming us, though. There's four of them. Crap. He's a ninja again. I got a ninja. I got a ninja around him. Run, 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 dude. Yeah, I gotta get him away from being grouped up like that. Run, dude, run! See? Did ya? No, no. He's trying. Screw you. I'm my guy's so undergeared. I don't know if that makes a difference, but he certainly doesn't have much tanking in him. I roasted him. This guy's a big tanky guy, so I'll have to buy him. Oh, he killed me. I'm hurting. Look at, I'm hurting. I don't know how to heal. I don't know if he can buy. Oh, maybe that's what Z is. It does look like I can select whatever I want once I buy a few. Guy. I'm gonna go this way. I'm guard. Oh, can't run up that. Seems to be getting stuck. I got roasted. I guess I need to hit that shield thing for it. That's what that is.
Your control point is being captured.
Uh-oh. It looks like those guys are kicking butts. Oh yeah, see? Ah! Oh no, they're all here. Ha ha! Ah! Seriously damaged. Hardware inspection is required. Uh-oh, I got a frickin' hardware inspection, alright. Holy! It's a bit hard to play at the edge of the screen. Like, I'm not sure if I like that. Because obviously you want to play like at the max edge of your screen. Hitting him first, but that's what it seems like. First lines. Where the heck are they? Oh, look at that. Defeated, folks. Defeated. The enemy won this battle. Well, I don't know if I was doing it right or doing it wrong, but let's see. I was doing it definitely wrong, because I got zero kills and everybody else got lots. Like, man, these guys have, like, tons, and I have zero. But at least I captured some flags, so I'm not useless. Rewards, it says. So let's go back to my hangar here, take a look at this dude. Like, are we able to soup him up, or... Oh, what's that thing? RP, okay, that was that rocket. Oh. Okay, so let's look at build here, folks. On the left hand... Oh, left hand's still coming. We don't have a left hand yet, folks. He's amputee. But that's okay. He fights with a passion. Right hand coming soon? Left hand coming soon? Hey, just hold that on here. Is that coming soon because it's beta, or is that coming soon because I need to level up my guy? I just don't know. Well, let's go back to build for a minute. Special. Nope, can't do special either. Can't do that. Okay, well, alright. Where else are we gonna go here? Abilities. Can we do anything here? Oh, I get to pick? Oh, I see how that works. Okay, Clot is a super. Okay. Okay, now that I played, I get it. Go to my tech. Can't really do much with them, so I'm not sure if I'm doing it wrong. I kind of want to save up for that bigger batter mech, you know what I'm saying? So, let's save up a little bit here. I think I should switch to a controller though. Just to try it. So I do have a controller. I have a Razer controller. I see how that works. Okay.
So I'm using a razor now. See if it wiggles. That seems pretty good. Up that. Okay. Not sure. Okay, so those are all my abilities. What the heck makes me run more?
There you go, folks. If you're good with the controller, do the controller. Me, it took a little 10 seconds. Way too weak. I'm sure it'll work if you figure it out, or maybe there's a trick. Or if I adjust my razor. But. I wish I knew how to heal. You know? That guy roasted me with some kind of laser.
Control point.
Oh, I see what was going on. Oh, okay. Is this thing in full speed?
This is quite the firefight here we got happening. Getting our butt kicked here, being our spawn camp, I think. out weapons. Yeah, defeat, I guess so. Got crushed. That's not even defeat. That's just getting stomped out. It's crazy. Okay, so let's see. We got some rewards. My statistics again are probably just crap. 5 killed. That's not bad. Better than last time. $10.80, we still don't have enough. It's not like there's any more. 3 servers. Achievements there. You know, looks like there's a lot of promise to this. Like, I'm not sure. You know, when a person can start upgrading the weapons and stuff, that'll be pretty awesome. But anyways, folks, I wanted to do a quick game overview here on Christmas Eve, and this was it. You know, I think I will come back to this to check it out and see how the progress is. You know, I preferred to play it with the keyboard, but it looks like it's all set up for controls. You know, it looks like when you go to do like building and stuff, like that looks kind of neat. You know, if we can, however they're going to do that, you know, if a person can build all these things up, you know. But anyways, folks, thanks for watching. You can check out my blog on excavationtv.com, and if you're into playing this or you start to get some hints or tricks or tips or whatever, please post in the comments on my blog on excavationtv.com, and so the rest of us can see them, and then we all get a little bit of a heads up on what's going on. And what else do we got going here? I am going to... Yeah, that's about it. That's about all I can really go through here, folks. So, that's the game. It looks definitely promising. I think the controls felt really good. I think, as far as I'm concerned, I'll be checking back on this game down the road to see how it goes. I did this stream on Mixer. My Mixer handle is Excavation TV. My personal handle is Excavation Pro. And I'll be uploading this onto YouTube so people can maybe take a look at some first play kind of feel, I suppose. That was about as raw as you get. I was stumbling around a little bit to figure out stuff, but I think it was pretty good overall. Okay, guys, so that game there, again, is called... Here, we're going to bring back up the Steam. Here we go. Tech Wars Online Beta 2. Okay, so Tech Wars 2 Online. It's in beta right now. Looks pretty cool, guys. Looks pretty promising, to be honest. Like, I enjoyed the mouse. I didn't enjoy the controller as much. It seemed to really stick on the edges. But I guess once a person gets used to anything or tunes in my controller, it'll probably be nicer. Alright, well, Excavation Pro, thanks for watching. Thanks for following, subscribing, supporting, donating, tipping. Thank you very much, everybody. And if you have any questions, comments, you can leave them in the chat, or you can go on my blog, excavationtv.com. Thanks, folks. Check out my YouTube. Thanks for the follows. Talk to you later.